This episode is brought to you by our friends at Hover, the easiest way to buy domain names and do more with them. Get 10% off today by visiting hover.com/butterscotch.
Andrew Moore Crispin here at a rather loud LG booth. It's kind of like the LG nightclub up in here.
Yes,
here with Fernando, who's going to tell us a bit about the G2X, a new smartphone running Android 2.2. You know what? You're going to do a better job than I will, so go ahead.
You're doing great, Andrew. Doing great. This is actually called the T-Mobile G2X with Google by LG. That's the name that we actually referring to.
Okay.
A beautiful handset. It allows you to play 1080 full HD on that, recording as well as playback on that. On this. This is a 4G HSDPA Plus device. It's running on Android 2.2, and it should be upgradable to 2.3 when it does come out. Cool thing about it, it's got dual cameras. You got one camera on the front, 1.3 megapixel camera for video teleconferencing, and if you turn it around, you see a sleek looking 8 megapixel camera on the back as well.
And so not so sleek anti-theft device, but that can't really be helped, because I'm sure people try to run off with these things all the time.
They've tried. It's an awesome device. I'm sure I would want to run away with.
I'm thinking about it myself, actually.
That's why we're putting it in, Andrew.
Cool.
So you got that. It is for daily HDMI output, and you got HDMI output.
All right,
DLNA. I thought of you running out with the phone, so I kind of caught myself.
Absolutely, there are so many acronyms floating around the short.
Yeah,
show
DLNA and HDMI.
So
output.
You said we can record full 1080p video.
Yes, you can.
And then we can output that via HDMI onto our
HDTV.
Watch
it on your screen in 1080p.
Did you say we can actually watch the 1080p video on the camera native?
Yes,
1080p.
Yes.
And I was actually looking at this phone. If you want to come in here, have a quick look here. If we have a look, it is very much stock Android 2.2. You know, a couple of T-Mobile apps in here, but really nothing major that's been skinned or change, so the upgrade path to 2.3 is going to be
a lot easier transition going this 2.2 to 2.3.
Very cool, and that's definitely something we like to see.
Yes, definitely.
So what we're talking about is a 2.1 gigahertz dual core processor, full 1080p video recording, a 4-inch screen.
So
where do I buy one?
They should be out soon. They should be out either later this quarter or next quarter. We don't have a price point just yet, but it should be out soon.
Okay, well,
we're excited about it.
We'll keep tabs on this one.
Yeah,
so where do we go for more information on LG and all the products?
Go to our LG website. That finds all kinds of products and information on all the products.
Very cool.
Definitely.
For everything we discussed here, links, prices where available, not in this case, hit up the show notes on butterscotch.com. Fernando, thank you very much.
Thank you, Andrew.
This episode is brought to you by our friends at Hover, the easiest way to buy domain names and do more with them. Get 10% off today by visiting hover.com/butterscotch.